Hey guys, it's Joe Zija here. About a year ago, I stood in this spot and let all of you know that I was gonna be the voice of Claude Von Regan in Fire Emblem Three Houses. I was so excited, but I was definitely not prepared for the amazing journey that we'd go on for the next year. It has been incredible getting to know you guys, everybody in like my private Discord, on my Twitch streams, and just in the general Fire Emblem community. I've been so impressed with how you welcomed all of us with open arms, how you treat each other. It has been a great experience being a part of the Fire Emblem universe with you, so thank you so much. As we come up to the first year anniversary, we've got a couple of really exciting things planned that I'm just bursting at the seams to tell you about. First, me, Tara, and Chris, and many of the other Fire Emblem cast members as well, are going to be doing an Instagraph signing for you guys July 25th and 26th to celebrate the 1 year anniversary. We know that the con scene has been disappointing this year with coronavirus. We're upset too, so we wanted to bring some of that back to you. So we're gonna be doing live signings of prints. We've got a whole brand new print commission from Hellion White that's amazing. I can't wait to show it to you guys. Stay tuned to our Twitters and Twitches and all that kind of stuff to figure out exactly when during that weekend we'll be streaming and signing those stuff live for you. So yeah, stay tuned, it's gonna be a lot of fun. The second thing is, you might notice I'm not wearing my usual color today. One of the interesting things that I learned about the Fire Emblem community and Fire Emblem Three Houses in general is that people love Edelgard. So, on July 23rd, we are going to re-enter the world of Fire Emblem Three Houses on my Twitch stream and play through all Black Eagles all the time. I'm really excited to see what makes Edelgard so compelling. As I've talked about on my Twitter sometimes before, I knew everything about the Golden Deer route, but if it wasn't a conversation that Claude had with someone, I really wasn't aware of it, so I don't know a lot about Edelgard's route, and I'm excited to find out with you guys. So July 23rd at 4 p.m. Pacific, we're gonna kick off a new Fire Emblem Three Houses run, Black Eagle style. The last thing I wanna tell you guys about is really exciting. If you're not familiar with Family Jewels, Jewels is an incredible video game cover artist, arranger, metal guitarist, and all around just really cool guy. And he and I, for the last 5 months, have been collaborating together on a version of God-Shattering Star. I am really excited to unveil this project. We did filming, we did recording back and forth with parts and stuff. There's a whole brand new music video for God-Shattering Star that's coming out, and you're gonna get to premiere it exclusively live with me and Jules on July 23rd to kick off that new playthrough. It is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna pull Jules into the stream. We're gonna talk about his arranging, talk about his music. You should check it out now if you haven't already, because he's already done some great Fire Emblem stuff. I'll link him in the video description below. And after that, we'll kick right into a Black Eagles run of Fire Emblem Three Houses. Guys, I am so excited about what we've done together in the last year, and I'm really excited about what the future holds for all of us. I hope you can hang out on the stream. I hope to see you at the Instagraph signings. Thank you so much for welcoming me and all of the cast into the Fire Emblem community. Take care.